Hi guys, Martin Baga here, and I just want to share a quick warm-up that I recently decided to play with. So, recently I was playing around with a bird dog, and I just wanted to share a few variations that you can try for your warm-up or when you're using it as an active rest recovery for between sets. So, let's get right into it. Normally, you would do a bird dog standing here, standing on top. Quadruped position, and you would extend one arm and one leg, opposite sides. A more basic version is you could start from your elbows and extend. Now, let's add a little twist with using the original strength concept of crossing the midline. Whether you're on your elbows or on your hands, you want to touch the opposite knee, hand, or elbow before you extend. Another version is you can combine it with rocking. Or you can rock, touch, bird dog. Rock, touch, bird dog. These are just a few ways that you can play with the movement. So try it out and let me know how it goes. Once again, thanks for watching.